welcome to the short presentation by Rubis Limited. We're going to be presenting us with some gloves and masks. First, we will call on the terminal manager, who's also the country rep, Mr. Gary Gustav, will give us some brief remarks.
We at Rubis are very, very pleased to partner with the Ministry of Health to make a presentation of some much-needed safety masks and gloves towards the fight of COVID. We are pleased to partner with the CMO and to ensure that those critical persons on the front line get the much-needed PPE so as they could continue to work diligently and to maintain their safety, to ensure that their families and the island as a whole continues to recover from this pandemic. We at Rubis have partnered with islands around the region, and we continue to show our appreciation and our support in these tough times. And we are very, very thankful to ensure that we do our part to make sure that we continue to remain safe and recover quickly from this pandemic. Thank you.
It is quite a pleasure for us to be here this morning to once again receive a donation from our corporate partners. As you can see, these are the people who we see when we are in challenging times. And once again, they have come to our assistance and to our aid at the Ministry of Health. And of course, on behalf of all of the people of St. Lucia, on behalf of the government of St. Lucia, our frontline workers, it is my pleasure to accept this much needed donation that you are making here today. It is wonderful to see that corporate society is coming forward and working with us to ensure that our people keep safe, that our frontline workers have the necessary PPEs for them to do the job that they are doing. And of course, we all know that so far they have done such a wonderful job in keeping our people safe, in keeping our country safe from this horrible virus. Let me say that so far, St. Lucia, we have managed this virus very, very well. We have been very successful in managing this virus. Not only have we been able to contain it, we have been able to bring ourselves down to having a zero cases on island at one time, and that in itself is something to be celebrated. I believe that all kudos goes to our frontline workers, our corporate sponsors, all the people of St. Lucia who have embraced the necessary protocols like social distancing, wearing their mask. We are extremely grateful and appreciative for these people who understand the necessity for them to do so. So on this note, I will say thank you very much to Rubis St. Lucia. Thank you very much, country manager. You know, I'm always very touched when I see corporate citizens who do not have to just come on board and voluntarily assist us the way that you are doing. Well, I thank you very much on behalf of the government of St. Lucia and on behalf of all the people of St. Lucia. Thank you. It is an extraordinary thing that you are doing here, assisting us, to ensure that we all remain safe in St. Lucia. Thank you.